Tuesday the 14th of March. Now if I just turn around, I'm sitting here now on the back of the trailer. You can see that we had a small skite of snow last night, about an inch. Now it's already starting to thaw up here. This is a warm south facing field here that I have them on at the minute, so the snow goes fairly quick. And I think it's going to get mild again. I don't know, I must check the long range forecast, but I haven't. This week is unsettled, but I think we could be over the worst of the cold, or the last of the snow, I think now. I don't know. But I've just left out our little bundles of hay. You can see them there now, scattered around. Obviously now, if you had a big, larger herd, you could get the bale unrollers for the hay. But I've only a few cows, it's a small enough operation. So I don't mind pegging it out like that. Keeps me fit. So whatever you can do yourself without machinery is always better. Well, I do have the quad. But I'm going to do a little walk through here now as well. We've no calves as of yet. As far as I know, I've said it before, that the black whitehead's time is up on the 17th, if we count 9 months. Now I know they never go at 9 months, or very rarely. They carry, I suppose, 5 to 3 weeks. 5 days to 3 weeks over. So this cold weather now, they were anxious to hold on to their calves. They weren't that interested in putting them out with that snow coming down. Thank God. So if I just walk on through here now, my contenders was that whitehead there. Ye all said the Galloway at the back. And this lady here. Now we can see she's putting up a nice bit of a bag there now. There's a bit of a shine coming to them teats. And oh, where is she up here? She is fairly sunk. Now, I have seen cows calving at that. So you could say that she could get sick in the next 12 to 24 hours. I would say. She looks fairly full there now as well. Now she could burst another bit. And we can see a slime as well. So she, now she could put up another bit of a bag, so that would tell me now that it could be 24 hours before she gets really sick. Now I could be wrong, this lady takes her own notions, but you can see how sunk she is right here. Yeah, so she is fairly close. Now I've been saying that a long time, but every day there's more progress. Now what else have we here? Our white shorthorn is starting to put up a bit of a bag as well, but she'll be a good while yet. No, there's no, she's no notion anyhow. Let's have a look at this Galloway. I didn't show you the Galloway properly the last day. Now the Galloway, they're strong boned, I think. Well, they're up around the back here, they're fairly strong. Big old ligaments on them. Thick tail heads. Now she has strong ligaments here all the time, but they're an awful lot, a lot lower than they have been this last while. And if you can look under here, her tits are getting fairly full looking. Them back too, anywho. Let me see. Good girl. Yeah, she's not engorged yet, but she's definitely making progress. So that's our Galloway. And then this other lady I was talking about, she's the only one of the cows that won't stand for me to handler, I had to kind of sneak up on her. You can notice she's already wheeling around. She doesn't even like me looking at her. Now, she hasn't made that burst of a bag just yet. Well, so I might as well forget about her. She's not going to let me handle her. I can the odd time when I sneak on past. She doesn't notice me and I get just to put my hand down on her pins there. But she'll be a few days yet. So I think she is out of the running. You were all talking about the Galloway. Let me have a look at this red lady up here. She has a while yet, I think, as well. Well, she's starting to make a move, all right. A week. And we can forget about her. So, I think that white-haired cow could get sick any hour. Just push her leg back there, girl, and we have a look again. Yeah, the teeth are starting to look out. Come into focus now. Yeah, she's down there. There's a little bit of it there. She's fairly down now. I'll be checking her tonight. Late tonight. We'll know by what's happening with her during the day. And she's fairly soft looking. And pinkish looking too. So, that's my girl. I noticed her holding the tail out a lot this morning now as well. But she might have been just after urinating or making her dung. But anyhow, we'll keep an eye on her. She'll have no problem calving. The Galloway will have no problem calving. None of them I'm worried about calving. The weather is my only concern. I think it's going to get a little bit windy today. But not as cold as last night. So, I have them moved over here, another little area. I gave it to them yesterday. Was it yesterday? Or maybe the day before, I can't remember now. But the area is getting that bit larger. So if they want to, they can always go back to that hedge. They have the hedge there on the north facing. And they seem fairly comfortable. Last night they were lying. I can tell where they were sleeping last night. I can see their beds where they were lying. I know I have hay thrown on them now. So that if they want to go back to lie on the same spot, that they'll have a little bit of hay where they were lying. So I tend to do that as well. When the rushes are full, I throw the rest of the hay down on where they've slept the night before. So if there's any residue left, they can lie back down on that dry hay the next evening. It's just that little bit. At least they're not going to, any hay that is wasted is put to use. So I think it's still kind of cold. We're going to have a bit of a sleet shower now, I think. But the wind is blowing overhead and I don't find it. That tree up there now, you can see it moving. All is quiet here. I don't mind the wind when it's blowing overhead. Oh, and they have shelter. So that is the update with the cows and the calves. Heading for St. Patrick's Day this week. Will we have a calf beforehand? Let me just show you this lady here now. Look, no, she put her leg back in. She definitely has put up that bit more of a bag. So I still think the red whitehead is going to calf first, herself and the Galloway. So I'm starting to agree with you. So look, I'd say for now, I'll leave it at that. And I'll say good luck and goodbye.